Yes.
Sir, in all your years of experience, if you look back on all the different things you've done, would you do anything differently? And if you did do something, or if you wanted to do something different, what would it be?
I would have went to the Soviet Union and when I started in 1970. Yeah, and learn how to train. They're 40 years ahead of us. And, you know, I talked to Dr. Milsif, and I asked Mel, I said, why are Americans so against the Soviet methods? He said his theory was because, you know, you should beat the communists against us. They were commies. They hate them, you know. So no one wanted to listen to him. I knew there was something different because I grew up with Larry Pacifico. I don't know if you know this name. But this guy was unbelievable. I mean, he bent in a t-shirt, he benched 530, total 1900, but no gear, at 198. All right, I watched an enemy take 560 down his chest. He said press, he slid his hands out and benched it. But so I've come up with some monsters. 821 deadlift for Vincenello in the 198s. But I'm going like, they would go to two meets a year, all right, and lift the most, you know, world records. But the Soviets were doing four and five meets a year breaking. I go, there's no way they're better athletes. They must have better training. Problem was, what was the training? I didn't know. When it's called Soviet secrets, it was Soviet secrets. So that's what I would change. If I had the opportunity, you can never go back. But if I never got hurt, I might not be able to keep people from getting hurt.